Hey guys, welcome back to another Quick Tip Tuesday with us here at GenStrong Media. Today, we're gonna talk about camera settings. Another camera setting that you have on your dial would be sports mode. Sports mode is usually depicted by the running man symbol shown here. And what it's gonna do is your camera is gonna actually increase its shutter speed so it can take clear, crisp shots of your subject. But to do that, it's also gonna open up your aperture so that more light comes in, obviously so your pictures aren't gonna be super dark. Another side effect of opening the aperture is that you're gonna get a shallow depth of field, meaning that your subject is gonna pop from the background by being clear and your background is gonna be blurred out. Something else your camera might do will be to turn on facial recognition autofocus if it has that. Just try and keep your subject in the center of the frame because that's where most cameras have the most amount of focus points. That way you can hold down on your shutter button, take a whole range of shots instead of trying to time that perfect moment. Experiment, have fun with it, and check out GenStrong Media for more tips. Make sure you follow us and we'll see you next week. Peace out.